Hi, Folk Festival. My name is Keira Pagacz, and I am so honored to be a part of this year's Folk Festival celebration, The Hill at Home. A tradition as beloved as Folk Festival is so difficult to put into words because for the many who have been attending for so many years, it essentially becomes woven into the fabric of who you are, especially if, like me, you grew up on the hill. Folk Festival is as much about the music as it is the people you spend the festival with year after year. I have 29 years of wonderful festival memories as a volunteer on various crews, as a staff member, and as a patron, and in all of these capacities, it was the people who made every year special. Folk Festival is a family. This would have been my 30th year attending the festival, and I have to say that over the past three decades, the festival memory that I hold most dear to my heart was last year. The year that my husband and I brought our firstborn son, named Levon, to his first Edmonton Folk Festival. I am so proud to be one of the many that are raising the next generation of folk babies, and I look so forward to giving my children a lifetime of festival memories, just like I am so lucky to have. The Edmonton Folk Music Festival represents a critical piece of the community and culture of Edmonton. I know that I speak for many as I extend a heartfelt thank you to all of those who worked so hard to curate a beautiful celebration of our beloved folk festival for the Hill at Home. I send the warmest Celtic cuddle out to all of those whose hearts are dearly missing the festival this year. Stay safe, everyone, and I can't wait for us all to be back on the Hill.